What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Doom. I recently installed this game back on my computer. I owned this as a kid. I picked it up a while back at Goodwill. It's the collector's edition. I reinstalled it on my PC, and here I am. I'm using a mod called Z-Doom to make it more modern. So I'm like moving, like my, it's pretty much just a basic FPS right now, which is what I'm used to now. I'm gonna say this right now before everyone like uses this for a walkthrough. I know none of the secrets by heart. If I see something like suspicious, I'll do it, but I don't know any secrets to this game. I'm pretty, you know, noobish at this game. I just like playing this game. This game's good. I think it's fun. I have a fun time playing it. So this is just gonna be a quick play of this this episode. Hopefully I can get through the entire thing like in this play session. I don't want to exit quite yet. I literally just like got here. So. I don't know everything that there is about Doom. You know, you can't really exit right now. Like that's lame. I feel like speeding through this game. So I'll explore a little bit more. This is where I started. Huh. I wanna go through there. Seems like fun. Huh, I guess I can't. Oh well, let's get this armor. So yeah, this is the first Doom. Well, this is Ultimate Doom. Nah, I'm actually not 100% sure if this is the first Doom or not. This is just the first one that came up on my program list when I selected Doom. I enjoy Doom, and since Doom 4, you know, that's where it came in. Since Doom 4 got announced and stuff, and there's gameplay of it, I've been, you know, in a kind of a Doom mood. So I've been playing Doom, as one would do when you are in a mood to play something. There we go, there's a shotgun. I was looking for it. Yeah. I wanna go out there. How do I get out there? I don't know. I should look up all the secrets someday and just, you know, play through it. Yeah, there's the first part. I'm just done. All these armor bonuses. I don't care about the freaking bonuses and stuff. Alright, so I am a huge shotgun enthusiast. Now that I have the shotgun, I will probably never stop using it until probably the final boss. You just get so much ammo for it, it's super cool. Oh, let me get that. I guess I don't need it. Oh, that's right, I have armor. Ow, jeez. Jerk, what are you doing? Yeah, I've already played through this episode recently, like, just yesterday. Because I like Doom. I played through it because I just installed it yesterday. So I kind of feel familiar, but also at the same time I'm not. I'm just kinda, you know, just kinda playing it. These things always look like aliens to me, like these little armor pickups. I think they're just helms or something. I don't know. But this is pretty cool. This, it's just like Wolfenstein with the controls, because I think, I'm pretty sure Wolfenstein was by id Software as well. So like, if you actually controlled it the way it was originally controlled, you'd be moving forward with the mouse and moving with the arrow keys, which is kind of dumb. Nowadays, anyway. Back then, you know, it's just how things were done. We're pretty fortunate to have such easy controls now with, freaking FPS. You know, I'm pretty happy about it. I love playing PC shooters. You can't aim up or down, it's pretty much on one. Whoa, hello. It's on pretty much one plane. Get in there. Can I crouch? I know I can crouch, actually. So yeah, I have all these options now. Left thumb. Okay. Alt is used for straight. I already have straight on. It like toggles it. I guess I can't get in there. I have no idea. Where am I going? Where am I? I got so turned around, oh my god. Whoa. Alright. Head on. Get some health. Literally do an entire loop. It's kinda dark. Yeah, this game is supposed to be spooky, and I'm sure it was pretty spooky. It's just not spooky anymore. Oh, I killed that guy? I didn't even mean to kill that guy. Yeah, well, you know, whatever. Next one, Toxin Refinery. Yeah, I'll probably play through the rest of the episodes today. I got a lot of free time on my hands this week, so you might see a little bit more uploads from me. Which is kind of weird. I'm not doing very well on uploads lately, so it's gonna be pretty weird seeing stuff from me. But granted, if I actually upload it, sometimes those monsters are like one hit kills. I don't know what determines that. I mean if I'm point blank, obviously something's gonna, you know, get killed. See, like, now that was I love the sounds in this game. Music in this game is killer. I'm trying to stay away from these freaking things. These barrels. Oh shit. So many shotguns. I wonder if that blows up a wall. Nope. It's probably only in Duke Nukem, right? That's something else I should quick play, but I'm really bad at Duke Nukem. Like, for some reason, I'm just so bad at puzzle solving in Duke Nukem. It's so sad. Like, I love playing Duke Nukem 3D, but I'm, for some reason, I just cannot figure out the puzzles in that game. Where are you? I don't even know where you are. I'm not gonna come over here. There you are. Alright. Yeah, I'm not going for 100%. Just playing the game. There's something down here. I love how fast you go in this game. It's so nice. Keeps things going. Sometimes they can shoot me, like, through walls. I remember getting that when I played. How do I get that? Did he just kill himself? Oh, that's kind of sick. I think that's something to do with it. I got armor now. My god, dude. Well, here I am. I love how I'm recording this at 200 frames per second, according to my super fantastic DX code. Well. It's gonna blow everything up. You guys already. Same with those guys. It's like one shot. They're dead. Okay. Secret, yeah. Are you kidding me? Doesn't. Okay, so. Where was my autosave? Toxin refinery. I guess I gotta redo the whole level. Well, that sucks. Well, I didn't mean to pick up the rocket launcher and immediately shoot it like an idiot, but, you know, that's just how it goes. I'm probably not gonna find any of the secrets I found, because that's just how it goes. Is this toxin refinery? Yeah. Wow. I blew him up. I won't touch you guys yet. I'll go down here, though. Fuck me. Can we look at the chain gun? That'll be nice. Oh, come on. Let me down. Let me down. Looks like I'm sliding, but it's actually the mouse controls that are doing that. I don't even feel like going in there. Right now. Card. There we go. There's another guy over here, right? I don't even know. Don't even know. I really don't have much to talk about. I just really like playing this game, so I'm just gonna play it. Oh, hey. Hey. I was trying to run away, but he was grabbing me. Secret? That's not a secret. I guess that was a secret. I don't remember that being the secret. What's this one? Oh, I'm gonna die this time. Okay, quickly switch to the shotgun again. So now I got a rocket launcher. I didn't get the rocket launcher last time I played. So. Nothing on that wall. Cool. So now we have a rocket launcher again, but again, shotgun is my favorite. This brings down that. Yeah, it's just an overcharge. Oh, I wound up that. There's probably something up here. No? Well, fine. So that was just the secret there. So now that I have the blue key card, I can go into the blue door. As soon as I find it. Why do I keep missing that? I mean, I don't know where to go. I want to be over here, because that's where I got the blue key card. Good thing I can just speed right through it. Maybe it's back here. There's a lot of stuff. There it is. Open. Get up there. I guess I can't get up there. I hear something. They shoot me before I even see them. Nothing on these walls. Yeah, I guess not. So even though I'm not on the same plane as them, I can still shoot them for some reason. Alright, since I got an overcharge of health, I don't really need any of that. Alright, cool. So toxin refinery's done. Command control. It's gonna be a longer quick play, so it's not really gonna be quick. It's just gonna be, you know, I'm gonna be playing the first episode of Doom. This is the coolest track on this. Fuck yeah, I love shooting a bunch of these guys. So awesome. I knew I missed some guys over here. Holy shit, look at that. Fuck yeah, dude. I'm mad about losing my health now. Fucking love the shotgun, so great. Protective suit on. That means I can go in here. Oh, we got some kind of secret in here, isn't there? I mean, I gotta have this protective suit for some reason. Holy shit. Pull that up. Crushed. Oh, now I got the chain gun. Fuck yeah. Okay, that's probably where I came in. Chain gun's sweet. I'll actually save the chain gun until I actually absolutely need it. Boom, baby. Oh, protective suit's gone. Oh, I probably should have used it for that. Actually, I think that's something you fall in if you miss a jump or something, maybe. Could be just stupid, you know. Could just be me being stupid. What did that do? Don't know where to go. This is where I came up, didn't it? Yeah, this is where I came, so. Let's go to the right. Yes. Good, I killed him, I'm not even on the same plane. I got the blue key card, so I'm going that door. Just a quick sweep. How do I get there? Let me, never mind. Now I'll use the chain gun. Those photos. In my way. Exactly. Where's the other guy? He's gonna fucking be right in my face. You got so much ammo in this game, it's not even funny. At least, I'm on the normal difficulty, like, I'm on the medium. I'm not on the easiest difficulty. So, you know, I'm not being a wimp. I'm being only a little bit of a wimp. Only because I'm not very familiar with, backing myself into a corner like an idiot. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright. Again, this is way too easy, especially for, I mean, the first time I played this, I was on one of the easier difficulties. So, I did try stepping it up, but it's still a little too easy. Got some rockets. Cool. I know in one of these exits there's someone. I got a yellow key card. What do I need it for? I don't need it. This is where I came in. Do I need to be like over here somewhere? I have no idea. It's just exit, I guess. Man, control's done. Got no secrets. Now we're going up the lab. Or whatever. I didn't read it in time. I was far too busy, clearly. So, I guess we're supposed to clear this. Hello. Oh, shit. Now they're invisible. Alright, well that was interesting. Da-da-da-da. That's the health I was looking for. Well, hello. You were not behind me like 2 seconds ago. That's cool and all, but you know, don't do that. Shooting at me with a pistol. Yellow key card. Okay. That's where I came in. Yellow key card for that one. What the fuck? Why am I getting turned around already? Did I miss a door, like, in the beginning? There we go. I think. Yes. I have full health. This is where I was supposed to go. Well, hello. Fuck me. These little... I don't know what those do. Oh, fuck me. What? Ah, how do I get out? Do I get out? Wow. That was, lucky, I guess. Huh. Okay. I'm happy I found it. Alright. There's still a guy over here shooting me. I don't know where he is. Why is he up there? Jerk. Way too many of you guys, man. Holy cow, man. That was insane. There was way too many people. There's still more, too. What the fuck? Leave me alone. Whew. I'm gonna save really quick. Butt stuff. I wasted all my ammo for my fucking chain gun. Not that, you know, I won't get more, but... Are you fucking kidding me? Give me a break. Okay. Okay, can we please stop with the stuff now? I'm gonna... Come on, man. How unlucky was that? I want that armor. Yeah, anytime you want to come back down. I hate that I have to go near it. The armor's not going to do me shit because I need... Yeah, there's buttons up there I need to push. I kind of need you to go back down. Oh, I'm an idiot. You can go back down anytime now. There's ammo right there, I should get that. Why did I jump? I want that ammo. That ammo. Oh yeah. Oh my god! I only did that because I remember Wolfenstein doing that shit. Like, hey, here's a secret. Oh, that's it? Fuck, I got a fucking chainsaw. I don't think I'll be able to... I'm gonna save again, because I just did a lot of stuff. Wow. I've never gotten the chainsaw in Doom before. That's pretty crazy. I'm still really confused of where I'm going, though. Oh! Did this open up? No... Oh, God. Hello. Can I get some health? Oh, fuck me. I have a rocket launcher. That's not good. Hello. As long as there's no one invisible, you know, I'll be set. That's fucking sweet. I can't believe I actually got a chainsaw. There's probably something in here, right? That's what's super cool about playing this game kind of blind. Is like, discovering the secrets for the first time. It's pretty nuts. Whoa. We'll use my chain gun here, guys, because, oh my god, there's a lot of you. I have 9 ammo for that. I'm gradually getting my health back up. There we go. Hello! Well, fuck me, dude, what the hell? Oh. Can you, like... I don't know where you are. Because you're invisible and stuff, you know? Oh my god. Well, I'm at 44 health. That's not bad. Oh, wonderful. You again. I don't like you. You're a pain in my ass. Oh, come on. I can't believe I figured out that fucking secret. Oh man, I'm dead. Anything involving dark? So many of them. I can see why this would be spooky. It's giving me an anxiety attack, man. I hate not seeing. Ooh, hello. I just opened up an extra pillar. I remember seeing that one. Well, I guess we're done with that. That was crazy. How many secrets did I find there? I only found 33% of them. I got all the kills, though. Alright, so central processing. This is awesome. So, what? Five? What's my chainsaw? Oh, it replaces my hands. Wow. That's fucking bananas, dude. That is absolute bananas. I'm like super stoked now. I want to try this. Fuck yeah, dude. This is sweet. Never used a pistol. Pistol sucks. Red key. Okay, so I need the red key card. I only have 37 ammo for this. Am I not picking up ammo for this, like, at all? Oh, yeah. I keep walking right in front of those things. Hello. No. Swiper, no swiping. Oh, this is a door? Hello. Hello. Get out of my face. Thanks. Oh, I killed both of them? Right on. Okay. Plenty of health in here. Not the fucking key card. What the hell? Hello. I feel like I'm saying that a lot. Just because it's like surprising me with the shit that they're throwing at me. I don't have any of the key cards, so this is fucking bull. No, no. I was gonna use the fucking rocket launcher, but he was gaining on me fast. Hello. Fuck off. How did I not shoot you? Okay, so I'm gonna explore the sewers. Or at least. Hey, look at it. There is something right here. I swear to God, there is something right here. What the heck? Dude, there is like a fucking corner of nothing right here. I am not gonna believe that there's nothing right there. What the fuck is the blue key card? Did I just miss it? I clearly missed a lot of stuff over here. Oh fuck, there's a lot of stuff over here. A lot of barrels, I mean. There's a red one. Okay. Fuck me. Oh god. Is that it? I'm not gonna hold this. I'm gonna take out the chain gun. Fuck yeah. Dude, this is sweet. Not one lone survivor. My B, man, my B, I'm sorry. Actually, I'm not sorry. Fuck off. Alright, I got full ammo for that. I like to use the chain gun on the final boss, but since I have a rocket launcher now, pretty sure I'm gonna be set either way. I have full health, right? Yeah, okay. Why's the max on shotgun ammo? Only at 50. That's pretty balls. This is a yellow one, right? Yeah, this is yellow. I only have red. Did I even see a red door? I don't remember a red door. This is the red door. Okay. Simple enough. Oh, damn. Sweet, sweet victory. Oh yeah, there's the door. And there's all the things that want to kill me. Okay, so that is just a normal door. That loops back around somewhere. Oh. Okay. So now I have the blue one. I can go over... No. Over here? Was there even a door over here? I don't think so. If I need health, I need to go in this room. This fucking music, dude. It's great. This is yellow. Oh, right here. Oh, I remember this room. I got really fucking confused in this room. That pass. I like looking at the face, the Doom guy's face. He's got a silly face. Oh yeah. Oh, I wonder what this could be. Hello. Yeah, weird thing about this this little collection that I don't know how long ago it was actually released. I got mine brand new at a Goodwill, like I said. It didn't come with the actual DLL file to run the game, so you actually have to go online and download someone else's DLL. Isn't that sad? Like, forgetting the one file that, you know, starts your game up. It's kind of shit, isn't it? I don't know how difficult it was, you know, back in the day to download a DLL file. But I'm sure someone out there had it. All you had to do is probably have, like, another copy of Doom to have that file for. Dude, what the fuck? How did I end up back here? Obviously going through that door. Okay, so I'll go straight ahead this time. Hopefully find the fucking yellow keycard that I can never find in here. I'm so bad with hallways. Okay, so I found that. But what does that do? I'm probably doing like a million loops. I found something new. There we go. Got it. As soon as I pick this up, I'm sure something's gonna go astray, so... Ooh, what's that? Full of ammo. What did I say? Alright, cool. I gotta find my way back. Easy enough. What are you doing? Where'd you guys come from? Huh. Weird. Alright, cool. So now we have that. So now we can go in the yellow door. Up here. There's two entrances, apparently. How'd you not die? There's an invisible person somewhere. There's the other entrance. I lost a lot of health. Let's save. Nope, not butt lever. I just went through the other entrance. What the fuck? I swear to God, it just killed everybody in here and they just keep coming back. That's weird. That's actually an option you can turn on, is for respawning enemies. That's where I came in, so I just gotta go straight. Tyler, just go straight. Get some health, Tyler. Alright, well, cool. What did that do? Wish I could see, like, what happened. This middle thing? No, this is where I was.
My nose is really itchy right now.
I'm gonna fish it.
Oh man. Why is my nose like on fire right now? So, mom, what did this unlock? Oh, armor. I don't know if it did something over here or like something just in general. I don't see it happen though. How the fuck do I know it happened? Yeah, this is the door I thought it was. I gotta sneeze. Wow. There's more. Okay, there's three entrances. Okay, that's cool. Just fucking turn me around a little bit more, please. Is there a guy over here? Oh, it opened up over here. I don't think that's ever been used better. An idiot. There, now I have like full ammo for my pistol that I don't use. I think I'll have to take a break and blow my nose. Oh god, no. Get me back. I had to run. I gotta blow my nose. Oh my god. Shit was getting way too, like, intense. Whew. Alright. Get comfortable again. Alright, cool. We only have two levels left. Computer station. Oh man. I almost died right there. I had 2% health. I have 61 ammo for that. I gotta make sure I get... I think the last, like, level actually gives you plenty of ammo to go off of. So, blow you up. God, there's so many enemies here. I'm about to die. I haven't even walked out of the room I started in. 20 health. Oh my god. This is definitely harder. I guess I am having a bit of a hard time now. I didn't mean to shoot, but okay. I really need that, apparently. Fuck off. Why am I still fighting you guys? I mean, I'm happy and all that. I could fight these dumbasses, but... jars of health here. Fuck off, dude. How many of them are there? Oh, I have like 100 ammo now for my shotgun. When did that happen? I thought I could only get 50. Why did I have like only 50 last time? I'm doing pretty good on health though. Decent anyway. Okay. Who's shooting me with a pistol? Or trying to? You and you. And somebody else. Nope, somebody just keeps trying to shoot me with a pistol. It ain't working, buddy. Look at that. Should've brought something better. I mean, don't. This is weird. This is really weird looking. Okay, so that's where I came in. Oh. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, yeah. I pressed 1 because I've been playing TF2 a lot lately. Oh, I got a yellow key card. Oh shit. Those look like just normal guys and they make like monster noises. Hello. They're gonna fucking descend right there. Oh, I didn't even mean to kill them. It's kinda happening, you know? Yeah. Red key card, yay. I'm wondering what happened. That guy just killed his own, you know, somewhat teammate. Alright, well, I gotta go around now to get that blue key card, which I imagine I need the red one for. Where did I take damage from? Fuck off. Getting very turned around again. Okay, I guess not. Can I open that door? Who the fuck is shooting their pistol at me again? Okay, so I imagine that did something out here. Yes, it opened that dumb door that didn't open. I guess I don't need health. That was easy. Alright, well, looks like this is the last stage, I think. Yes. No, it is not. No, I am totally a liar. Wait, am I? I might not be. I think it is. It is. It is. Yes, it certainly is. I remember this music. Alright. Yeah, it is. Cool. Dude, what the fuck? I want to use this for my final boss, but well, I guess I got more, so don't matter to me. More shotgun shells. Oh yeah, you can look at the map. It's pretty neat. So yeah, I'm gonna save before I go. Like, press this button because it's not a tough boss battle. It's just, you know, I don't want to have to do that beginning part again. I'm going to take... Yeah, Let's use this. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run all over here, get the invisibility, come back. Now I'm gonna lure them over here. Yeah, I mean, it's a cool boss fight, but it's not, like, super difficult. It is very cool. The fucking place where it happens, though, this is very cool. Should have gotten a little bit more epic music, honestly, but it's pretty, like sad music. You know, it's, like, it's definitely fitting. I'm not gonna put it down points for that. That's the first episode of Doom. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I love playing this game. It's such a fucking great game. I'm pretty sure it's on Steam if you want to play it. You know, if you still have the disc for it. I'm playing it on a Windows 7 machine. I'm not running any compatibility mode or anything, so it works perfectly fine. If you want to use the modern, you know, FPS kind of controls, I would recommend downloading Z-Doom. I don't have anything else downloaded for this other than the DLL file that didn't come with the original Collector's Edition disc. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and this has been episode 1. Episode 2 will happen, you know, probably eventually. I'm not going to play it right away, but once you beat the big badasses and clean out the moon base, you're supposed to win, aren't you? Aren't you? Where's your fat reward and ticket home? What the hell is this? It's not supposed to end this way. It stinks like rotten meat, but looks like the Lost Demos base. Looks like you're stuck on the shores of hell. The only way out is through. To continue the Doom experience, play The Shores of Hell and its amazing sequel, Inferno. I don't know if this game was shareware back in the day. I don't really remember that. But yeah, the second episode, it was released in episodes just like Duke Nukem, so that's how id Software was, and a lot of DOS games were like that. So yeah, that was Doom episode 1. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one if I, you know, decide to do it right away. Anyway, I don't know if I'll do it right away, but you know, hope you guys enjoyed.